girlfriend drive my El Camino. I do not recommend this. Do not try at home. Can cause extreme damage to your clutch, your engine, your drivetrain, your interior. Most parts of the car can be extremely damaged from this stunt. Do not advise. Tell me about the car, baby. What kind of engine is it?
It's an LS swap. That's all I know. Stock brakes.
Yes. What size engine?
So big.
So big.
8-block.
What?
Is that a thing?
No.
Oh, okay.
8 cylinders. Is that what you meant? V8?
8 cylinders.
Yep.
V8 LS.
Yep.
Turbo.
Turbo.
I feel like I'm missing something.
You got it. I mean, that's pretty much the gist of it. You
batteries,
ripped it.
Batteries in the back.
Why?
Great question. Oh, man.
Today's the day, baby.
I've only waited a year for you to let me drive it.
You're gonna be a race car driver today.
I'm a race car driver every day.
Right into that car that you crashed into.
It was ice.
So it's manual steering, so it's kind of hard to steer. You have to muscle it around a little bit. The brakes are stock, so they don't stop that good. Suspension also stock. Doesn't drive that good. And like, look at the whopper. It doesn't react quickly.
You're not giving me much faith for myself.
Well, I'm just making sure you understand. I'm gonna turn it all the way down. Let's see how fast this is. It's probably really slow. No boost. Go ahead and start it. Just turn the key.
My tummy hurts.
You're gonna be fine. Okay.
Push
it all the way back.
That's first.
There you go. You're good.
I know, but there's a car coming.
So the steering's really slow. Other than myself or my dad to drive this car since probably 2002, I think.
I feel like I don't have to hit the gas, I'll just put it.
Just give it a little gas. A little.
That was a little.
Yeah.
You want
it's got a lot of power, so you don't need to like throttle it super hard like your Mazda. Doing it though. Waves to you. Everybody thinks it's cool. Even the guys on bicycles think it's cool.
Here we go.
You give it a little gas. not the brake, Emmy. Hold on.
Oh, I hate the roundabouts in this. Okay.
Lots of steering, right?
Well, I'm just scared that with how wide it is, I'm gonna ditch it.
Drop it in the ditch. Oh no. Stop. Endo stop.
Stop?
Stop. Oh no, stop. Now floor it, now shift. Okay, well, Jasmine drove it. She didn't crash. She killed it, ripped it.
You might have some bald tires.
From you?
No, just kidding.
Okay, that's a wrap. That's it for this episode.